ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சார வரியோமே சன்னிதத்தாம் சதாகிருதி நமோ நாராயணா. திருப்பாவை பாசுரம் 25. ஒருத்தி மகனாய் பிறந்து ஓரிரவில் ஒருத்தி மகனாய் ஒழித்து வளர தரிக்கினாலாகி தான் தீங்கி நினைந்த கருத்தை பிழைப்பித்து கஞ்சன் வயிற்றில் நெருப்பென்ன நின்ன நெடுமாலே உன்னை அறுத்தித்து வந்தோம் பரிதருதியாகில் திருத்தக்க செல்வமும் சேவகமும் யாம் பாடி வருத்தமும் தீர்ந்து மகிழ்ந்தேலோர் எம்பாவாய். ஹியர் வண்டர்ஃபுல்லி ஆண்டாள் செலிப்ரேட்ஸ் த அவதார ரகசியம் ஆஃப் பெருமாள் அண்ட் வசுதேவர் தேவகி ஒன் கப்பிள் நந்தகோபர் யசோதை அதர் கப்பிள் ஃபோர் ஆஃப் தெம் தே பர்ஃபார்ம்ட் சச் அ சிவியர் பெனன்ஸ் அண்ட் தே வேர் பிளெஸ் டு கெட் ஒன் சைல்ட் தட் வாஸ் கண்ணன் ஃபெரஸ் தசரதன் கௌசல்யை பர்ஃபார்ம்ட் சச் அ நோன்பு விரதம் பெனன்ஸ் அண்ட் they were blessed with four sons raman lakshmanan bharatan shatrughnan so pitaram rochayamasa tada dasharatham nripam so perumal one kshana kalam one fraction of a second thought of whom should I consider as my parents when I take avataram who is going to be the blessed ones when I take the avataram who is that bhagyashali and he is the one who chose devaki and yashoda as his mothers so andal says out of the billions of people very many beings he chose only these two as the blessed one so as a respect andal says oruththi maganai pirande oruththi maganai olithu valara that oruththi is considered as the most respected reverential addressing also in order because in the lines of periyalvar attathin 10th naal thondri achutan when he periyalvar addresses krishnan's nakshatram in periyalvar thirumali he says attathin 10th naal thondri achutan the 10th day after hastam he appeared so maybe kamsan was a bit dull to calculate arithmetically what star comes and calculate who were the children born on that star all that he could not think of because he built up only the body six pack whereas so he says attathin 10th naal thondri achudan similarly he cannot say devaki vayitril pirande yashodai vayidam valarnde so she did not want to divulge the names and all so oruththi maganai pirandu oriravil oruththi maganai olithu valara so here oriravil தந்தை காலில் பெருவிலங்கு தாழவிட நள்ளிருட்கண் வந்த எந்தை when he was born Krishna from Devaki's womb he appeared he was born with little small as a baby with small sankha chakram chaturbhujam and it was bright and all the vilangu the handcuffs that were made shackles in the feet legs all were broken up immediately it got disengaged and the prison lock opened and all the security guards they all were sleeping maya so and Devaki was so worried and scared that Kamsan because of it of the brightness the effulgence Kamsan would come to know and he would do harm. He will kill this boy. So she requested him to hide those Chaturbhujam and be a normal baby, hide the Shankha Chakram and listen to me. She asked, Krishna said, do not worry, dear parents. And he requested Vasudeva to carry him from the fruit basket that was kept by Kamsa. Put me in that fruit basket and go and place it in the nearby Gokulam. So, oruththi maganAi pirandu oriravil oruththi maganAi olithu valara. You made one devatai, born to one lady, and simultaneously in the same night like you, got her transported to another lady's place. Not only Kanna was transported from one lady to the other lady, from Devaki to Yashoda, but also the other lady who was born, the girl, baby, who was born to Yashoda, was brought by Vasudeva back to Devaki. And Kamsan thought that girl, baby, was the one who was born the next day. And he wanted to kill her like the other seven children. And when he was about to throw the baby on the rock, just like what he used to do for the other one, she gave him a kick to him on his chest and went into the sky. And from there, she yelled, "O Kamsa, the child who is going to kill you is already born and he is going to grow up in Gokulam." And she disappeared. From that moment onwards, Darikkinalagi Than Thingi Ninaindha Karuthai Pizhaippithu Kanchan Vayitril Neruppenna Ninna Nedumale. From that moment, it was fire in his stomach. He cannot digest. Devaki's eighth son will kill you, the Asariri had uttered during Devaki's wedding. Kamsa was terribly scared right from that time. He killed all seven children before you, Kanna. When Devaki was pregnant for the eighth time, he handcuffed both Vasudeva and Devaki with strong shackles. And now he runs for his life after this lady, this girl, who is Jagan Maya, she disappeared. So he could have said, "Oh Lord, please forgive me for my aparadhams and leave me alive." You would have forgiven him for that. But on the contrary, he started sending the asuras one after the other. Putanai, Shakatasura, Vatsasura, Kabittasura, and one after the other. The one who placed fire in the hearts of sadhus and scholars, Kamsan. Krishna, you kept all those fires back into his stomach multifold with your killing all those missionaries. So beware of the missionaries from Kamsa. Not that you stood in his stomach, but he is not so fortunate. Your actions made him feel so scared, fearful, and that became the fire in his stomach caused by his own self. Now, here, for three births, Devaki wanted to have a child. As you became her Devaki's son, the one who is not born to Oruththi, a lady, but born to a man, Purushottaman, which is you, that is Chaturmukha Brahma. He is the one created us based on our own karma from time immemorial, because you instructed him to create. பூவில் தேவும் எப்பொருளும் படைக்க பூவில் நான்முகனை படைத்த தேவன் எம்பெருமானுக்கல்லால் பூவும் பூஷணையும் தகுமே சே நம்மாழ்வார். ஸோ தேவும் எப்பொருளும் படைக்க பூவில் நான்முகனை படைத்த த ஒன் ஹூ கிரியேட் அ சதுர்முக பிரம்மா ஃபார் ஹிம் டு கிரியேட் அதர் பீயிங்ஸ் ஆஸ் ஆர்டைன்டு பை யூ ஆஸ் சங்கல்பம் பை யூ. So the eight-eyed one, the Chaturmukha Brahma, and the three-eyed one, his son Rudra, are all created by you. Chaturmukheshwara mukaihi putra pautra dishaline namas sita sametaya ராமாய கிரகமேதினே சே சுவாமி தேசிகன்னின் மகாவீர வைபவம். நாராயணனை நான்முகன், நான்முகனை நாராயணன் படைத்தான், நான்முகனும் தான்முகமாய் சங்கரனைத்தான் படைத்தான். சே ஸ்திருமகிழாழ்வார் இந்நான்முகன் திருவந்தாதி. ஹியர் யூ டேக் அவதாரம்ஸ் ஆன் யுவர் சங்கல்பம், ஆன் யுவர் ஓன் வில், ஆன் யுவர் ஓன் அகார்ட், டு ப்ரொடெக்ட் த தர்மம் அண்ட் த விர்ச்சுவஸ் ஒன்ஸ், டு டெஸ்ட்ராய் த ஈவில் அண்ட் எனிமீஸ். பரித்ராணாய சாதூனாம் விநாசாய சு துஷ்கிருதாம் தர்ம சம்ஸ்தாபனார்த்தாய சம்பவாமி யுகே யுகே. யூசேஸ் ஐ வுட் அப்பியர் அகெயின் அண்ட் அகெயின் டு எஸ்டாப்ளிஷ் தர்மா அண்ட் டு டெஸ்ட்ராய் த ஈவில். யூ நெவர் கெட் பிளமிஷஸ் டிஃபெக்ட்ஸ் இன் யுவர் சச் பர்த்ஸ் அன்லைக் அஸ். யூ ஆர் கம்ப்ளீட்லி பிளமிஷ்லெஸ் அண்ட் டிவைட் ஆஃப் ஆல் இம்பர்ஃபெக்ஷன்ஸ். யூ ஆர் அகிலஹேய பிரத்யநீகன். யூ ஆர் த ஆஸ்பீஷியஸ் ஆஸ்பீஷியஸ் பர்சானிஃபிகேஷன் ஆஃப் ஆல் கல்யாண குணம்ஸ். அனந்த கல்யாண குணகணௌக மகார்ணவன். யூ ஆர் த ஓஷன் ஆஃப் இன்ஃபினிட் ஆஸ்பீஷியஸ் ஆட்ரிபியூட்ஸ். த எயிட் ஐட் அண்ட் த த்ரீ ஐட் ஒன்ஸ் டிட் புருஷசூக்த ஜபம் இன் த பேங்க்ஸ் ஆஃப் த பார்க்கடல் மில்கி ஓஷன் அண்ட் ப்ரேட் டு யூ ஃபார் சேவிங் த வேர்ல்ட் ஃப்ரம் கம்சன். பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் யுவர் தயா கிருபை யூ டுக் சங்கல்பம் டு பி பாண்ட் டு திஸ் ஒருத்தி and your son alone created your mother and father. Also he created your other mother and father, Nandan and Yashoda. And everyone in this universe is created by your son, as instructed by you. With his bad children's action, the good children suffered terribly and to a large extent. And hence, based on your son Chaturmukha's prayer, you took a pledge to appear as Kannan to Oruthi and hid as another son, oruththi maganai olithu valara, olithu not olindu. He did not hide himself, he was made to hide, he chose to hide based on the request from Vasudeva and Devaki, based on the instructions from Nandagopa and Yashoda. They did not want any harm to be done to Kannan. Now you show yourself so gracefully in the Singhasanam for all of us to see with the darshana saubhagyam. You need to fulfill our desires. Aruthithu vandom paraitharudiyagil, we have come begging to you, and whatever, whoever, wherever ask you, you give them only one thing. You never give them whatever they ask you. You give them only that which will not do any harm to them. If you choose not to give something which your devotees ask for or plead or pray, that means you know, being the Sarvajnan, Sarva Shaktan, Sarva Rakshakan, and because you are Saranagata Vatsalan, that will not do good to them, you know. And that would do more harm than good and will take them away from your lotus feet. And hence, which they may not be aware, and hence you do not give them what they ask for. They may even be angry that you have not granted the same. But it is all Bhagavat Sankalpam, and one need to accept that. We are ready to promise with Satyam that you give and protect anyone, whoever asks, whatever he asks, whatever he begs. If it is for protection, you do that all times. It is your daya. As said earlier, you don't give that does harm to the one who has asked. Yachitopi sada bhaktai nahitam karayet harihi. Other than that, there is nothing that you do not give your ashritas. Just imagine what all you can give your devotees when they are in difficult times. You will know for sure you never fail to take care of them. If you have not given someone who is in distress and not taken care, let us know. We will accept and walk away from you. We will accept that we have lost you. Kannan smiles. Okay, then ask, what do you want? You grant Aishwaryam when someone asks. You grant huge palaces when they are asked for. You grant most valuable ornaments when they are prayed for. Whatever you possess, you give. Even you go to Srivaikuntham to get it, even if it's not here. as for your teacher's son, like your teacher's son. If he asks for a ride on Garudan, maybe you would take us for a ride. We do not want all that. We do not want Brahmalokam, Indriyalokam, nothing. Ichuvai thavira Indriyalokamalum achuvai perinum venden kanna. We just want you. We have come begging for you. How can I give myself to you? Kannan asked. Even in 19th Pasuram, you were so jealous of Nappinai with me. Are you all going to envy for the rest of your lifetime when I am with one of you? Or are you planning to sell me and distribute the money? Kanna, we know your tricks. You are such a Mayavan. You are Nedumal, Parabrahman. You are the Thiruvukkum Thiruvagiya Selvan. You are with Mahalakshmi. You can become multifold. You have become the cowherd boys of the whole ayar party. The cattle, the calves with the respective marks, color, defect, behavior, mannerism, sound. Even the parents and the caretakers of those boys and the cattle could not identify their own children, their own calf. Because everything was changed to Kannan for 1 year when Chaturmukha Brahma snatched away all these boys and cattle and calf for a year to play the trick on you. You are such greatest Mayavan. We do not have to teach you to make yourself as many of us and be available to each one of us. So, we need to get rid of all our varuttam, any semblance of unhappiness, just by being with you. As much as you do, forever, eternally. That's what he says here. So, what's the inner meaning here? The inner meaning is oruththi maganAi pirandu oriravil oruththi maganAi velithu valara. Acharyas are said to be born in Gayatri and to grow up in Ashtakshara Mantram. They are said to be born in Tirumantram and grow up in Dvaya Mantram. This Acharyan, who is Jagadacharyan, Kannan, reveals his avatara ragasyam as born to one and grew up with another. This Jagadacharyan talks about those Mahans who know, who understand, who is able to comprehend this avatara ragasyam in the 10th chapter of his Gita. Yomam ajamanadincha vetti loka maheshwaram asammudasa matyeshu sarvapapai pramuchyate. He who knows me as unborn, without a beginning, and the greatest lord of the worlds, he among mortals is completely undeluded and is released from all papams. Yetam vibhutim yogam cha mamayo vetti tattvataha sovikampena yogena yujyate natra samshayaha. He who knows this manifestation and all the kalyana gunams of mine becomes united with the unshakable bhakti. There is no doubt of this. And gopis know that. That's why they are asking, Unnai arithithu vandom paridharadiyagil thiruttakka selvamum shevagamum yampadi varuttamum teendu magiluvam. We have all woken up. We have come to you purely seeking the greatness of the goal, the purushartham, the destination here, that is you. If you want to grant us the boon sought by us, we will sing about the great and matching wealth of you and Pirati. Engage in Sevaka Vritti, be at your lotus feet, serving you, Brahmanandam. So, the inner meaning here, according to Uttamur Swami, is that gopis perform his Bahya Aradhanam, the Madhya Bahya Thiruva Aradhanam well. In the earlier Pasuram, they had invoked Avahanam for Aradhanam, started with another Yajnam, praised his Swarupa Rupa Guna Ayudams in Andri Ulaham Alandai Adipotri, in the last verse. Now they are praying for the blessings to perform the Thiruva Aradhanam to his satisfaction, to the pleasure of Krishna. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Hare Krishna. Andal Thiruvadigale Sharanam.